today, the Great Chipadoodle will perform the magic rope trick. I wrap the magic rope around my fingers, then I pull one end through the middle, and abracadabra! Oh, I wanted to show everyone my magic rope trick after dinner, but I just can't get it right.
I've had the most faggy waggy duda idea! I'll perform a magic trick after dinner instead, so no one will be disappointed.
Paw wash time! Pumpkin spaghetti is ready!
Come on, Chip! Bring the cape and hat with you! I was so excited about showing everyone my magic rope trick, but now Glenda's going to do her trick instead. She does everything first.
See ya!
Welcome home, Spud! Hi, Mama! Puggy, perfect timing! Better wash those muddy soccer paws. We're about to eat.
Okay.
And after dinner, you're performing your magic trick, right, Chipolata?
No, I'm not doing my trick after all.
But Spud!
Hi, Grandma! Spud, meet Glenda, Gordy's granddaughter.
Hi, Spud! Nice soccer shirt. I play soccer, too.
You do? I'm a striker. What position do you play?
Same!
Glenda told us you're not going to perform your magic trick after all, Chip.
I'm not ready, Mama. I can't get it right.
I'm sure you'll get the trick right soon, Chip. We didn't want you all to be disappointed, so I'm gonna do a magic trick instead.
Oh, that's kind of you, Glenda.
Ah, pumpkin spaghetti is served.
Fantastic!
Phew. Now I, Glenda the Magnificent, will perform the magic cups trick.
I'm so excited!
Glenda's going to do the special trick that Gordy did at Grandma's birthday party.
First, I need something small to disappear.
You could use Chip's potato snuggly.
Oh, yes! Chip's fabby waggy snuggly.
It's okay, Chip. Remember, I used your snuggly when I performed this trick, and your potato was fine.
Thanks, Chip. I put the snuggly under the red cup. Then I mix the cup. Now, guess which cup the snuggly is under.
The red cup.
Wrong. See? No potato.
Amazing.
Abracadabra. Chip's potato snuggly is here.
Oh.
It must be under this one.
My trick has gone wrong. I don't know where Chip's snuggly is.
Don't worry, pups. We'll find it.
Sure.
I thought for sure. Oh. Not here. What about this?
There you are. I'm so glad you're safe, Potato. Better hoodie up before someone sees you as a mouse.
Look, everyone. Abracadabra. Here is Potato.
Oh, you found it.
I did a great job disappearing the snuggly, and Chip, you did a great job reappearing it.
How did you do it?
Oh, a good magician never reveals their secrets, Glenda.
That was amazing, Chipsqueak. Now you have to show us the trick you've been practicing.
Okay.
I, the Great Chipadoodle, will perform the magic rope trick.
Oh, right, Chippy Dip.
First, I wrap the magic rope around my fingers, then I pull one end through the middle, and, oh no, I can't remember what to do next. Oh, I make a loop. Thanks, Potato.
Now I make a loop, and the knot will disappear. Abracadabra!
I did it! Even if I needed a little help from you, my potato pal.
That was pugtastic magic fun, Chip. Or should I say, the Great Chipadoodle?
Oh, we loved it, Chip. Oh, but I'm afraid we need to drop Glenda home now.
Are you going to sit up front in the puggy buggy with me, Glenda?
Actually, I'd like to ride with Grandpa in the Electro Puggy Scoot.
Really? You never wanted to before.
I was scared. But I saw how much fun Chip had riding in the sidecar, and now I want to try it too.
Maybe Glenda hasn't done everything first after all.